And because of that, and you know, because of our limited research dollars and our need to focus on specific areas, we don't get into that in specifically those research areas, but you know, look more towards, you know, keeping an eye on it. We always call it kind of a watch area for us, what's being done, and then how then do we work on deploying that in, you know, a bigger picture for the Air Force.
You mentioned the Space Force.